maybe the other thing, they've kept Providence's best player shut out. 2 seconds, one, Lopez, Senechal, all with the exclamation point on the first half for UConn. The appreciation from the 10,000 here at Gamble tonight for the grad transfer. So that's 8 for Lopez Senechal. As the Huskies shoot now 66% from beyond the arc, 70% from the floor. It's 54-25 UConn. Gary and Kara are next.